Hello, everyone, and welcome back for more Bromance Stellaris here in 2.0 with the Apocalypse DLC. I'm Mal. I'm once again joined by Mickey Sabouts, Commissar Roach, and the lovely Vanguard. Hello, gents. Hello.
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 So what is
this? So Vanguard's lovely? What about the rest of us?
Have you seen Vanguard?
Well, my wife says I'm lovely.
Have you seen Vanguard? He is.
No, she says I'm an asshole, actually.
He's a cutie. He is. I mean, he's a catch. Okay, so are we going back to war? What's the deal?
We are, right? We are.
Yeah, we are going to take Knuckles back.
Yes, I need Knuckles. We must, Dank.
We must free the citizens of Knuckles.
And Dank. Oh my god, Dank is still alive. Thank god. I thought they changed the name of Dank.
You can't kill Dank.
Okay, so you guys should focus on Acela. It's going to be a very close fight there.
I have still control of the Federation fleet. I'm just gonna order it to follow.
Where is the Federation fleet? Hold a second.
It's with you. It's with you,
it's
Vanguard.
It's right next Krimdor. To Malus.
It's on Sundoris. Can you jump it to Acela? That's the huge change we need to win that fight for sure.
No.
Can you start jumping it close to?
There's no. This is as far as it can get.
Can you jump it to Popma?
Okay, so yeah, you can jump it to Popma and wait for the cooldown and jump it to Acela.
All right, I'm following you, Vanguard. My fleet, my Titan fleet's following your battleship fleet.
Okay, and my battleship fleet's following yours.
Hold on,
so they're all
I'm still
going
asking
to be
a question.
Around.
I need to. I can't. I don't know what you mean by jump. Okay.
It's jump drive. If you look at the top bar. The last button, initiate jump. Click on your fleet on the top bar.
Here, I'm gonna unpause
so things can be happening. No, hold on. It's blocked out. Because all ships in the fleet must be equipped with jump drives to perform this order. That is not the case.
Oh, I forgot to.
Yep. So I'm just gonna have fleet, them. So. They're following the battleship's fleet right now.
You could just send it to retrofit real quick.
And
it's going to take
a lot of time.
Just do the war.
Don't worry.
Just do the war.
Just do it! Okay, so let's focus on Acela and start the war whenever you're ready, Sabaoth.
Doesn't need to be optimal, for the love of God.
Actually, it needs, because that fight's going to be very close. Very close. I'm not
Damal,
sure
did you
you're
kick
going
that?
To win.
You want to kick that fleet that's in your space the moment you declare war, yeah? Or is that already happened? Was there not a fleet inside your territory, Mal?
It's still floating around.
I don't see it, so I don't know.
It's still heading north, but hold on.
I was just curious to see what happened to it.
I don't see the fleet you're referring to, so.
It's directly south of Soyun.
Soyun,
I guess.
If you zoom out, it's just south of the stars.
It's now directly in Soyun.
Where is that fleet going? It's going to attack a starbase. What starbase?
I don't know.
Are they at war with somebody that we don't know of?
They're just gonna pick a fight somewhere, you know.
No.
We'll find one to shoot.
Okay.
Okay, so just do the wars about before something bad happens.
Do you think we're gonna win in a skeleton? Because if we don't, that's gonna probably be a big deal.
Well, I just closed the borders, so.
We are going to win. I didn't saw your 11k fleet there. With that fleet, we are going to win that.
All right, I declared the war, so everybody vote yes. Boom, battle instantly started.
Yeah.
Wow, they're just destroying my fleets.
They were pointing the guns one to another and saying, who's going to shoot first? And we pushed the button.
Okay, headed out, going into their territory, because you guys are not calling a target, so.
Just hold on while we're watching the fight.
Which fight?
It's going to be on Acela that I called a little bit ago.
Well, what?
They jumped
out. We got
out.
It. Yeah, we got it. It was very close.
This has been the entire crux of the art of their preparing for like 20 minutes.
Wow.
That was a
very close fight.
We're talking about rough. It because I didn't get to see it because you jokers just went ahead and did the fight and I didn't get to see it.
No, Vanguard said they were literally focus on Escella.
He said so much stuff recently. I can't keep up with all of his stuff. He's talking about plasma this and other thing that, and then we're going to do this.
Strategy.
He's been talking all this stuff. I just want to smash some stuff.
Victories. I don't need to pay attention to that kind of thing.
Yeah. Seriously.
Okay.
What the hell, man?
Coming from the guy who was like, I haven't been listening to anything for the last 20 minutes. What are you guys saying?
Yeah. I lost half of my fleet on that engagement. That was a very close one. Okay, Sabot, so you have the control of that interceptor fleet. I'm going to take care of the battleships and have fun.
Thanks.
You guys going and doing the cool fights without me?
Thanks.
Thanks.
What's association status? Okay, yeah. Everybody loves us, I guess. Smashity smash smash. Oh, Perdition Beam is badass!
Wow.
Okay. And let's see, are we still fighting something there? What are we fighting? Yep.
Small transport fleet.
Goodbye, transports. Okay.
I mean, we killed their one fleet, and their other 50k fleet is
missing in
action.
Jumping
so.
North.
Yeah, you might as well jump right up so we can get the systems that we've got claims on, and then we can end the war.
Okay. Jump in there then with the battleship fleet.
Smashity smash smash. Oh yeah.
All right, I guess you go left, Mal.
Yeah. That's the idea.
I've got transports that are gonna be ready to go down.
Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, our ships are just fitted to destroy stations, so it makes sense for us to go after it. Just clear the smaller systems, if you can.
War has broken out. Okay.
Oh, the Cabal's fighting the other robots on the other side of the...
Interesting. Who the heck is this association status for?
This is the robot uprising in the Cabal.
Data bank.
I will not abide robots in this Federation.
Headed to Dojack. Tallywhack, give a dog a bone.
Oh, was that a robot?
Yes,
that popped up. Yeah, don't let those filthy robots in here.
Why are we accepting robots as an association member?
Okay, 21k fleet in bonds.
Accepts robots about Sleuth Federation.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, I'm going to Kajubus to take that 20k fleet, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna start taking planets.
Yeah.
Okay, cleared off everything to the left.
Okay.
Guys, do you know if the AI considers having a fleet near the edge of their system to be a hostile act?
It's not.
No. They'll like you. It doesn't, okay? So it's not like Total War.
No, it's just border attrition that they care. Battleships are so slow.
Right?
They tire my soul.
Construction complete. That was beautiful.
That was lovely. I told you he was lovely. Didn't I tell you that? Told you. I don't even know.
Come back and fight. Yeah.
Ah, Garrison's strength. I could probably crush that planet.
Lol. Perdition Beam, two shots.
I saw that. They were like 32k, then they were like 16k. Yeah, that was pretty funny.
Yeah. Perdition Beam is a little bit of an nerf.
Okay.
Battleships are way out of place now. Okay, so going southeast? Yeah, right. Southeast.
Alright, hold on. I'll come with you.
Barana, or I can go. I'll send a fleet there.
Going to Nishpan, right? That's where we're headed next.
Yeah, exactly.
Copy. I'm with you. I'm with you, buddy. All the way.
That 50k fleet is going to be popping up here at some point.
I don't think it's going to be a problem, honestly.
Yeah, well, I'm keeping an eye on you. No, just don't let it catch one of your fleets off guard. If you both are together, you'll be good.
To be honest, I think that's going to lose, even if it catches just one of your of our fleets. Titans are way overpowered.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty badass.
They just one-shot battleships, so that 40k that's showing on our fleets is not the true number. It's a little bit more like 50, 55, if we are fighting against a battleship fleet. Okay, so jumping to Kazon, okay? Oh, wait.
After we take this out? Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Where's that? Yeah, Federation fleet. I need it to follow us.
Yeah, just left click on one of your fleets and you're good.
There we go. Following Titan.
Alright, I'm going for
her. We're going to Kazan, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Survey. There's a 5k battle station. I was expecting more. It's a trade hub, I guess.
Alright, I'm gonna jump to Kerbal. Oh, we can't. Okay. Gotta take out the inhibitor, huh? Okay.
Okay.
You got it?
Poor transport ship. I just took a perdition beam to the face.
Nice.
Well, at least okay. I didn't feel anything.
Huh, I have the option of bringing in, apparently the robots in the north that were a part of the Cabal just had a planet break off from them, and they want to join my empire.
The entire planet?
Yeah. Oh, I see something offering Federation status, okay.
Should I accept it? Because yeah. I can.
No.
Oh,
yes.
Too late.
Yes. I mean, yes. I was saying no to something else.
It was almost like Tabalus was like, yes? Question mark? Maybe?
Yeah, no, yes. What? I don't.
Take one step forward. Take one step back.
Why do we keep trying forward. To bring in these next data
yeah,
banks?
That's
they
what
are
I was saying
robots.
No to.
Who keeps okay. like, who keeps accepting their invitation?
I accept them. I accept them. I think
the colony
good,
has
guys.
A STL inhibitor. Mal, just bombard it with me if you can, please.
Copy that. Copy. Bombarding time.
They just upgraded the building, actually. It's the first one on the list.
They're trying to be crafty.
Yeah. Actually, my admiral was saying, yes, nukes. It was like that. At least I think he was. I like to think he was. Right, Admiral?
I kind of feel we're going a bit power hungry here. Power crazed.
Well, power I mean, crazed and hungry. You know, things were a little bit dicey there for a while, and I think now we're like, screw these guys.
Bushink?
Let them.
You build Tau Mikaor, you have a small empire, energy is always an issue.
It wasn't actually for me until now, until I started completely overdoing it with battle stations.
Yeah.
Then
battle stations take a lot of maintenance. If you build defensive platforms, it's like 20,
it's
25 per... Yeah, the platform is what kills you.
Yeah. You know, at least I've got now a 25k or 24k battle station at the border.
The bombing is done, Mal. I'm going to follow your fleet. Jump to Iftar. There is a bastion there. I'm not sure if it's a Death Star or not. So I'm following you, so we jump together.
Copy.
A Death Star with ion cannons can seriously destroy a Titan battleship fleet.
They got a 35k fleet rolling after you guys.
Let them come. Yeah, it is a Death Star.
Hello.
11k. Hello?
Who's there?
Oh, you guys heard that? Wow.
Oh, yeah.
That's the interphone from my home. Oh. And it's, I don't know, 3 doors away from where I am. This mic is a little bit too sensitive, I guess.
Vanguard, okay. Plasma cannons over, well, plasma cannons for interceptors, right?
Bombard the planet again.
If you want, that's a good call.
Well, what would be best for interceptors at the time of the game?
Depends if you are building battleships with them or not.
I'm not, but they'll probably be with your fleet.
So if you're building only corvettes, go for the autocannons instead of plasma cannons.
Because they're focused on the research.
Yeah, they have better tracking, better accuracy. It's a more rounded weapon. Well-rounded weapon, that's what I'm trying to say.
Okay.
Particle Lance or Mega Cannon?
Particle Lance.
Particle Lance all the way. The fun thing is that before this expansion, Particle Lance was the worst weapon. Now it's the best one.
That's funny.
Yeah, Giga Cannon was always good. And this series.
Die, Fortress, die! I guess these guys are probably regretting starting all the trouble, right?
Yeah, like, they actually have 3 fortresses on that planet, Mal. Jeez. Take a look.
Really?
It's going to take a time, some time. That's Death Star planet, let's put it on that way. Interesting. Okay, the rest of the interceptors have arrived. You said there's a 31k, 35k, and a 10k fleet. How are we, Sabots?
I almost got my last planet captured.
We're fine. Okay. Mal, I think instead of bombarding this planet, we should go back and take the 35k fleet. Look at the map. We are capturing something and they are capturing it back.
Instead of bombarding this, we should go back, you're saying?
Yeah, so we can box that fleet because it's going to jump into my fleet and Sabot's fleet.
Yeah, 35k fleet coming in.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm following you. Just lead the way. And Sabots, be careful while engaging that fleet. You don't want to catch it with the 10k fleet together.
Yeah, no, I don't. Is it coming for us? No, it's just hanging out right now, trying to take that system back.
Yeah, it's going to bombard the planet.
Okay, and you guys are coming this way?
Yeah, they just jumped it to 50k. That's the main fleet. We need to catch that thing, Mal. So, lead the way. When that fleet is destroyed,
if they start coming my way... No, they're not going to come towards me. It looks like they're coming back towards you guys. They're about to merge with a 10k fleet to make 60k total. Pretty large.
You're not with me, Vanguard. And you need to be.
Hold on. Sorry, my bad. I swear I was following you. This is
sexy.
Okay, now I am. I guess I misclicked the planet. Sorry.
Okay. Die, station, die!
My 50k fleet has no idea what it wants to do right now.
Yeah, now it does. It's moving.
Keeps going back and forth between those two, which I'm okay with.
Okay, we're gonna keep going, keep jumping.
Okay, so you guys are still coming this way.
Yep.
Yep.
All right, I'm going to take meme.
Have a good old dank meme there.
Well, this is just meme. Dank I already have. But when they're put together...
Dank I am.
I'm landing troops on meme, though. And then I'm going to take this AK fleet and I'm going to meet you guys there for the great big 60k battle of doom. Are you guys getting ready to jump in?
We are.
Okay, you gotta clear out that system first.
Yeah, I'm two jumps behind.
Oh yeah, you are behind him. So Maya, you'll want to stop outside.
Yeah, I'm going to wait. Yeah. I'm going to wait on the
gate,
the border to the jump. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
Mal, just jump on them, Mal. Just jump on them. They are going for Sabots.
Okay, going.
I'm going to jump drive if needed. Where's my fleet?
Oh my god, they're gonna catch me.
Okay, jump driving to Starfish. Just hold on, Sabots, and engage them.
I'll clear Porma, and then I'll get to you guys as quick as I can.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I think I can catch that 10k fleet. I'll cut that 10k fleet off.
Yeah, I got the battleship jumping there. Just hold them. Yep. Bots. Titans have arrived.
Okay.
Oh, don't worry about me. I have nothing left. But you've got all your fleets there, so.
Yeah.
Okay, 10k, yeah, I got it. 10k fleet's down.
They jumped
out. You got them. Nice. Good mop up. And Mel got the 10k.
Wow. Whew.
We good over there?
That's close. Yeah, we are.
Okay. Got it.
Good job.
Nice.
But it was fine.
I've got all the claims I need. Is there anything else?
No. Unless we just want to beat up on them some more for funds.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we got this.
That ship, that fleet jumped out with 30k remaining, so take care. Be careful. It's not done yet.
Yeah, you can keep beating up on them. I don't see any.
Okay, I'm following your battleship fleet with my battleship fleet again, Mal. If the game allows me to do that.
The Cabal just won their war with the Machine Empire, or the AI Rebellion.
Okay, I'm gonna
the technocracy spawn.
What's the problem?
I'm gonna move back east then.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out why I can't jump.
Check and see if you have a restricted system that you're trying to jump into. Make sure it's not restricted.
Restricted? How do I unrestrict something?
Click it, go into the system view, and you'll see like a little button next to the name on the left side.
If it's saying system not restricted, it's okay, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I think it was some bug with the jump drive or something.
Probably work those kinks out before we go back to light speed, right, boss? Nah, it's fine, don't
okay.
worry about it.
Okay, following you again.
That's funny.
Okay, so my fleet's following you again, Mal.
You guys might as well just beat up on them, now that they really have nothing to fight you.
Yeah, I lost 10k on that engagement, 10k minerals. That's okay.
Just about the minerals. Nothing else matters. It's results, damn it.
Yeah.
Results.
That's all I care. Okay, so... I'm going to move around with that Corvette fleet.
How come we can't... I don't understand why we can't... What's preventing us from moving through some of these?
What's the system?
Herbal. No route for selected fleet to reach this system.
Which, what is the name?
Kerbal. So...
K-E-R-B-O-L.
Kazon. It's because Vatnik colony on Kazon has a stronghold, Mal.
Oh, okay. All right. But we own the system, so that's weird.
Yeah, I don't know how to deal with that, to be honest with you.
Yeah, how do we...
You take the surface.
Well, how do we take the surface if we can't jump to the system?
In Kazon? You can't go to Kazon?
I can go to Kazon.
But that has a fortress on it, that's what he's saying.
Okay,
you
so...
Jump past it, because it has a fortress.
Oh, Kazon's got it. Okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah,
the
Vanic
got the colony. Got it. Well, somebody needs to come take care of that then. Or I guess I could just bombard the crap out of it.
Yeah, bombard it. It's faster. Don't worry about it. It's not worth the hassle.
Oh, so they... I get it. We didn't take the underlying colony. We moved away, and they rebuilt it. Got it. I see. Copy that, Ghost Rider. Pattern is full. Oh, that's so cute. Their 40k fleet showed up. Come help me. Help me now. Help
oh
me now.
God.
I'm losing everything. This sucks. No. No.
That sounds so painful.
Oh my God. I lived.
Yes. Wow.
Wow.
Showed up.
He didn't do anything.
Of course,
it's just a mere sight. Just a mere sight of him.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my God, that sucks. Federation fleet.
Oh no,
The Federation fleet got jacked hard.
They probably saw Vanguard's big titanium balls before they saw his fleet actually exit hyperspace.
Something like that.
They're offering me a piece.
Well, no, they've already
peace?
They gave
up. Never mind. They've already gave me all the territory back.
Oh, okay, guys. Peace, what's that? I don't know what that means.
Nice.
What is it good?
I'm back restored to my prime. Except we got to kill these guys real quick. So let's do a quick war with these guys and be done with it.
I think you still have a...
I'm taking my ball and going home.
Okay. Go ahead, Mal. Thanks for...
I had enough of you guys and losing all my crap. Go on. Nah, do you guys need me?
No, we're fine.
All right.
They're just defeated. We're going to need you in 10 years from now.
Well, maybe I'll come back. Maybe.
The Blood Pact. Return
guys,
in 10 years.
If you guys
return
are nice to me, I might.
Okay. Okay, so Sabaoth, we need to be nice to Mal from now on, okay?
I'm not feeling it.
I'm not feeling it. Sounds about right.
But we are over time for this episode.
We are.
Nice.
So I hope you enjoyed it, folks. If you did, please consider hitting that thumbs up. Thanks so much for watching. Till next time, I'm Mal for Mickey Commissaire Roach, Sabaoth, and Vanguard, and we will see you later.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
See ya.